Hi, I'm Dr. Eric Cobb. I want to welcome you to the Z-Health Vision Gym Training. Vision is a skill and it lives in your brain. And your brain is capable of changing as long as you give it the right stimulus. Vision is one of our biggest blessings and is also one of the things that we overlook the most. People have this idea that your vision will deteriorate over time. And the fact is that nothing could be further from the truth. We have seen things that would boggle your mind. People that have been able to get rid of their glasses, give up their contact lenses, see better at night, play better golf, better baseball, whatever you can imagine as far as anything related to the eyes, we have seen happen through doing simple exercises that you can perform anytime, at home, in the comfort of your living room. Vision is this whole composite of different skills, your ability to watch things that move, your ability to focus on an object for a prolonged period of time. And in the sports vision world, we actually talk about up to 27 different elements of vision that can be trained and assessed. What we're going to do in this program is we're going to simplify it. I think you may be very, very surprised at how quickly your vision can begin to improve. If you want to be a better golfer, you want to be a better tennis player, you want to be a better football player, soccer player, whatever it is that you're interested in, improving your vision is an almost guaranteed way to improve your performance. Remember, you're doing gym training here. You're strengthening your muscles, and you're going to see a benefit. It's very, very exciting when you begin to see that change. It really starts to open up your ideas about what's possible in your body and in your life.